I'm going to do one of those Devon dog walk things Liz today.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
You up for that?
Yes.
Cool. Strange looking, isn't he?
Yeah.
Look at the wild hair. You can answer the question. Can you get to Castle Drogo if you continue on this path?
Yes.
Even though it's, it must be at a different height.
Yeah, you go right to the end. You know where that bridge is?
Yeah.
The end. If you go right, there's a slight sloping path.
Okay.
And then you can walk.
You can walk up that.
You walk up that and then you walk your way around the side of Castle Drogo and then you can drop down on the other side of here.
Oh yeah, right.
Fingle Bridge is definitely one of mine and Liz's favourite places to walk Freddy ever in Devon. It's so pretty. It's unbelievable. You've got to come here. Check it out on Google Maps. I'll just Google Fingle Bridge to be honest. Easiest way. Mugford cabs.
Yeah.
Check it out. Awesome little pub. How can you not think this is not amazing? Awesome. You know, one of the things I really like about the countryside, Liz,
mm-hmm.
is that everyone's very friendly. And they say hello to each other, don't they?
Yes.
Why don't they do that in the towns?
I find it, people are more friendly when you've got a dog as well. Other dog owners are nicer to other dog owners.
Yeah, I think that's true. But I do think that even before we had a dog, when you come across someone in the countryside, they always say hello.